गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 11, लास्ट एक्सरसाइज 11.4, वन क्वेश्चन इज पेंडिंग, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. सो लेट्स कंप्लीट दिस क्वेश्चन एंड आफ्टर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज विजुअलाइजिंग सॉलिड शेप. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द 8th क्वेश्चन. देयर इज वन क्यूबॉइडल टैंक इन विच वॉटर इज पोरिंग एट द स्पीड ऑफ 60 लीटर पर मिनट. Speed of water 60 liter per minute. Per minute means 1 minute में 60 liter पानी flow करता है, ठीक है. Now the volume of cuboidal tank is 108 meter cube. This is the volume of the cuboidal tank that is given to you. Now, as you can see that this is in liter and this is in meter cube. And in the last class, we have discussed the relationship. 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. So can we convert this 108 meter cube in the liters? So this can be written as 108 000 liter. Got it? So this we have converted to, this is the volume, and volume we have converted to liter. Now you have to find the time, in how much time the tank whose volume is this can be filled by this much water with the speed of this much water. You have to find the time in how much time this tank with this capacity will be filled. You have to find the time in hours. Okay. Now what you will do? आपके पास ये 1 मिनट दे रखा है. अगर 1 मिनट में 60 लीटर पानी फ्लो करता है तो 60 मिनट मीन्स 1 आवर में कितना फ्लो करेगा? वॉटर वॉटर इन स्पीड ऑफ वॉटर इन 60 मिनट. 60 मिनट मीन्स 1 आवर इज 60 into 60, दैट इज 3600 लीटर. दैट इज 3600. ये 60 लीटर था ना, तो 1 मिनट में 60 लीटर पानी फ्लो करता है, तो 60 मिनट में क्या क्या रहेगा? 1 मिनट को 60 मिनट में कन्वर्ट करने के लिए वी हैव मल्टीप्लाइड बोथ द साइड विद 60. यहाँ 1 मिनट था, ये 60 मिनट बन गया. यहाँ पे आप लिख सकते हो वॉल्यूम स्पीड ऑफ वॉटर इन 1 मिनट इज 60 लीटर. 1 मिनट में इतना पानी फ्लो करता है तो 60 मिनट में क्या करेगा? वी हैव मल्टीप्लाइड बोथ द साइड विद 60, तो 3600 लीटर वी हैव गॉट. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ आवर्स टेकन टू फिल दिस टैंक. सो यू विल डिवाइड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द टैंक विद 3600. That will give you, when you cancel it out, you will get 30. So in 30 hours, this tank will be filled with this much speed. Done. Yes. Let's start with the new chapter, chapter number 10, visualizing solid shape. Yes, listen. इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्टली वी विल लर्न व्हाट आर 2D शेप्स एंड व्हाट आर 3 डायमेंशनल शेप्स. यस, राइट डाउन द शेप्स. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 2 डायमेंशनल शेप्स. 2 डायमेंशनल शेप्स दैट आर कॉल्ड 2D शेप्स. That are called 2D shapes. Write down the shapes which have length and breadth, which have two dimensions. The shapes that have two dimensions are called the shapes which have two dimensions are called 2D shapes. The shapes which have two dimensions are called 2D shapes. Next is 3-dimensional shapes. अच्छा पहले इसके example लिख लो. 2-dimensional के example लिख लो. Square, rectangle, rhombus. पैरेललोग्राम एक्सेट्रा. इसमें सर्कल सर्कल भी आता है, ट्रेपीजियम भी आता है. सो मेनी शेप्स आर देयर. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज Next one is 3-dimensional shapes. Write down the shapes that have 3 dimensions. The shapes that have 3 dimension, length, breadth, and height. The shapes that have 3 dimensions The shapes that are having 3 dimension, length, breadth and height are called 3D shapes, are called 3D shapes. Yes, Sanvi, repeat.
Cuboid cylinder.
एंड
मैम वो हो सकता है पिरामिड जो ट्रायंगल
हो सकता है. और कोई बताओ जो आप नॉर्मल में यूज करते हो, जिनके फॉर्मुलेज आपको आते हैं. अभी हमने मेंसुरेशन चैप्टर किया, वहां हमने 3D शेप्स करी हैं, उनमें से बताओ कौन सा है. यस हरमन. Yes, anyone?
Ma'am, cube, cuboid, prism, pyramid.
Cube.
Cylinder, cone.
Cylinder. Ma'am, prism.
Cone. Prism,
pyramid, cone. Cone.
Pyramid.
Hemisphere, etc. Yes, note down these examples.
Ma'am, hemisphere. हेमिस्फीयर क्या होता है मैम?
स्फीयर होती है ना बॉल, उसको सेंटर से कट कर दो.
अच्छा.
बाउल, जैसे बाउल होता है आपके पास, उसकी लेंथ भी होती है, ब्रेथ भी होती है और उसकी हाइट भी होती है. एक सॉलिड रबर बॉल है, उसको सेंटर से कट कर दिया तो एक फिल्ड, जैसे आइसक्रीम स्कूप आपने निकाला, सेम वैसे.
यस मैम.
सो दैट इज सॉलिड. So we have discussed the 2-dimensional shapes, 3-dimensional shapes. Now one more question can be there. You have to give the example of different solid shapes like cube. Cube ka example dena hai, ice cube, sugar cube, cuboid ka, pencil box, lunch box, cylinder ka, your pencil, your circular pencil, tube light, your LPG cylinder that you see your at your home, cone, ice cream cone. क्लाउन कैप, यू कैन राइट एनी मेनी मोर एग्जाम्पल्स. एक रिटन टू डी शेप्स, थ्री डी शेप्स हैव यू रिटन. ओके नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद, वी हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ pyramid and prisms that we will discuss in the next class. I will bring few solid shapes to show you such examples that will make your things clear. Okay, now we have one Euler's formula, and Euler's formula is applicable on the shapes that are polyhedron. ठीक है, देखो इधर. Euler's formula. And Euler's formula is always applicable on polyhedron shapes. Polyhedron shapes are the shapes that are entirely made up of the flat surfaces. Like if I draw one pyramid, triangular pyramid like this, you can see that all of its faces are plane face, not curved. If the face is curved, then it will no longer be a polyhedron. So polyhedron, I think it's maybe it's written or not in the book. Let me check. I think it is given on page number 164. Page number 164, first paragraph, each of these solid, can you see the solid? वहाँ पे triangular pyramid बना हुआ है, square pyramid बना हुआ है. इस तरह के पिरामिड बने हुए हैं और वन क्यूब इज फॉर्म्ड. सो आपको कह रहा है ईच ऑफ दीज सॉलिड इज मेड अप ऑफ द पॉलीगोनल फेसेस रीजंस व्हिच आर कॉल्ड फेसेस. ये फेस है ना इसका फ्लैट फेस, ये फ्लैट फेस, ये भी फ्लैट फेस. एंड दीज फेसेस मीट एट द एजेस व्हिच आर द लाइन सेगमेंट एंड द एजेस मीट एट द वर्टेक्स व्हिच आर कॉल्ड पॉइंट्स. कहता है जहां एजेस मीट करते हैं इनको पॉइंट कहते हैं. पॉइंट मींस वर्टेक्स कहते हैं. एंड सच सॉलिड्स आर कॉल्ड पॉलीहेड्रन्स. गॉट इट? नाउ फर्स्टली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द यूलर्स फॉर्मूला, एंड यूलर्स फॉर्मूला इज एप्लीकेबल ओनली इन केस ऑफ द पॉलीहेड्रन लाइक एफ प्लस वी इज इक्वल टू ई प्लस टू, फेसेस प्लस वर्टेसेस इज इक्वल टू एजेस प्लस टू. Okay, got it? So write down this formula. Yes, write down the definition of polyhedron. Write down polyhedron. Different solid shapes. Yes, write down different solid shapes which are made up of polygonal region, different solid shapes which are made up of different polygonal region are called polyhedrons. Different solid shapes which are made up of polygonal regions are called polyhedrons. Example, triangular pyramid, square pyramid, cube, cuboid, square prism, triangular prism. All the figures that are entirely made up of the flat faces are called polyhedrons. Yes, is this a polyhedron? Is this a polyhedron? No, it is not a polyhedron because it is not made up of the flat face. It is made up of the curved face. So it is not a polyhedron. Got it? So these examples are given on the page number 164. I am waiting. You please all read out page number 164. Different examples are given. Different figures have been drawn. Please read it out thoroughly. Hurry up. Hello. Have you read out that page? Now the next topic is convex polyhedron or concave polygon. This is written in your book. You will recall the concept of convex polygon. The convex polygon का meaning है, जैसे आपने suppose हम इसकी बात कर रहे हैं cube की या cuboid की बात कर रहे हैं, ये cube है, आपने इसके diagonal को join किया and the diagonal, if you have joined the opposite vertex and the diagonal that is formed is lying entirely inside the figure, then those type of figure are called convex polyhedron. But if you see these example, that is at the bottom of this page, these last two example, if you join the two vertex, the diagonal will go little bit outside the figure. So those figures are called concave polyhedron. If the diagonal lie entirely inside the figure, so those polyhedron are called convex. If the diagonal go outside the figure, that is called concave polyhedron. Is it okay? Is it okay? Yes, write down. आप एक definition लिखो regular polyhedron. Write down regular polyhedron. A polyhedron is said to be regular. A polyhedron is said to be regular if its faces are made up of regular polygons. If its faces are made up of regular polygons and have the same number of faces meet at each vertex and have the same number of faces meet at each vertex. Regular का मतलब है जिसकी सारी sides same है, angles जो form हो रहे हैं वो same है और एक vertex से ये देखो इधर इस vertex से 1, 2, 3 lines pass हो रही हैं. Same इस vertex से 1, 2, 3 line pass हो रही हैं. इस vertex से 1, 2, 3 line pass हो रही हैं. तो it is regular. Number of actually जो faces हैं वो same हैं, उनकी length same है और each vertex से same number of faces pass हो रहे हैं. Then only you can say that it is called regular polyhedron. Got it? Have you written the definition? So example of this is square. Write down. Example of this regular polyhedron is square. Today what you will do, you will start reading the topic that is given on page number 163 and the heading is faces, vertices and edges. You will read out this topic completely from page number 163, 164 and 165, and tomorrow I will ask few questions related to this topic and we will discuss different type of solid like square pyramid, triangular pyramid, so many pyramids and prisms are there that we will discuss. Okay, now look here, today we can do, have you written these examples? Now let's start with the next thing. Let's start with the example. We are discussing faces, vertices and edges. Like first one is cuboid. You will draw one cuboid here, then you will write faces, vertices, edges. Formula hai na, Euler formula, f plus v is equal to e plus 2, then you will write in this order. Got it? Faces, dekho idhar, ye cuboid hai, book hai, that is in the form of cuboid. You can count the faces, first face, second face, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. So these are the faces. The figures which are made up of the plane faces, those plane faces are called the faces of the figure. There are six faces. Now, can you count the vertices? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 vertices. You can count from this example also. This upper face has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the back face also has 4 corners. So 4 plus 4 is 8. Edges are the sharp lines. 1, 2, रेक्टेंगुलर फेस है इसकी फोर साइड्स होगी, ये रेक्टेंगुलर इसकी फोर होगी, फोर प्लस फोर एजेस मीन्स साइड्स, फोर प्लस फोर इज एट. नाउ काउंट दिस, दिस हाइट वन टू थ्री एंड दिस इज फोर, तो फोर प्लस फोर प्लस फोर इज ट्वेल्व. नाउ यू कैन वेरीफाई यूलर्स फॉर्मूला, you can verify Euler's formula here, f plus v is equal to e plus 2, faces 6, vertices 8, that is 14, edges 12, 12 plus 12 is 14. So can you see that this left hand side is equal to right hand side, hence verified. So this formula is verified because it is a polyhedron, and this formula, Euler's formula, is applicable on all types of polyhedron. That's why you can show, you can apply this formula on all the types of the polyhedron. And time is over. Tomorrow we will discuss one by one different examples of polyhedron, and we will verify this formula for each of the solid that we will discuss tomorrow. Okay, so please note it down, and if you have any doubt, you can ask.